The U.S. Embassy in Niamey is open. We intend for it to remain open. We remain committed to the people of Niger and our relationship with the people of Niger.
We can only meet today's challenges. We can only actually deliver results for our people if we collaborate as equal partners.
I think that the federal government should take the forefront in this crisis, knowing and having all the data about where the unrest is and what is happening and what people need.